Well, you're looking at more drugs off the streets following a drug bust in Kootenai County. Deputies say they pulled a car over on Interstate 90 just east of Coeur d'Alene this morning. They searched the car after seeing what looked to be fentanyl pills in plain view and found about 200 fentanyl pills, a pound of meth, a prescription drug that treats opioid addiction and drug paraphernalia. A Tacoma man and a Federal Way woman were both arrested on drug trafficking charges.